Amazing Grace Ministries is a ministry poised to spread the gospel of Christ to the world, especially to the rural areas, and also be of help to the needy, widows, and persons with disability. Amazing Grace Ministry was founded in the year 2007. Because our greatest vision is to spread the gospel in the rural areas, we started this in a village called Otukwajo in the eastern region of Ghana. In this rural area, accepting the gospel of Christ is very challenging and difficult. So we started this commission with charity. House-to-house evangelism and maternity homes. Grace of God, we were able to purchase a piece of land. We started the ministry under a shed with some members. Have started building the auditorium. Some of the elders of Amazing Grace Ministry visited the ongoing project. Mr. Nathan Arthur. Bernadette Letzer. By her visit, the church discussed with her their needs and she donated to help. The founder of Amazing Grace Ministry, Reverend Mrs. Agnes Arthur, also visited the church.
Yeah. He loves you more than you'll ever know. Instead of walking away, open up!
Worldwide Ministry Incorporated, and this is the branch in Ghana and the Sawam Papu Road in the village. And these are the kids that we are dreaming to help them for their future, and they need the help because they don't have a checkbook, they don't have a classroom.
Thank you.
Amazing Grace Ministry is collaborating with
Lifting Hands Foundation, founded by Bernadette Letzer.
And talent are for persons with disability to unearth their talents. Disability is assumed as a curse by some Ghanaians, and this makes some Ghanaians neglect persons with disability. This pushes lots of them into the streets begging for alms. Every Disability Day, we organize a special program for our brothers and sisters to enable them to demonstrate their talents. On the 3rd of December 2019, which is a World Disability Day, we are organizing a program for them. Through these programs, we found out those who can build themselves in the fields of graphics designing, video editing, vocational training, constructions, and sports, and also some who are interested in furthering their education. We have acquired a land which we are planning to build for them a training center and also accommodate them. These are the visions of Amazing Grace Ministry, and we are pleading with everyone to help us make these projects a reality. Bible says that he who is kind to the poor lends to the Lord, and he will reward him for what he has done. Proverbs chapter 19, verses 17. God richly bless you.
He loves you more than you'll ever know. Instead of walking away.